pegado como mendigo pidiendo perro pa' que te lo que no deben, que se cur...
This is it. Make or break. Okay, Maria's got the best gear set up here already. We just need to turn that shit on.
Oui.
You think Talia will turn on the antenna, lights, speakers? No way, man.
Okay. I'll help.
Shit, yeah! I got a roadie! And Radio Libertad's happening. I'll be here, monitoring...
Motherfucker. I'm a guerrilla roadie now.
Antenna's on the ground! Out front of the villa!
Okay, antenna is live. Damn, Marquesa's got a serious light board. Picho, gear's good to go.
Poesía, máxima matanza va, de frente ya sangre fría, masacrando a todas las mentes que están bajando.
Panda's got a tank!
Ah, shit. Fuck that shit.
Libres los tiranos.
Yara será libre.
Danny, protect the gear. Soldados will try to kill a broadcast. If the equipment goes down, Radio Libertad goes down.
What is that happening?
Juan, we're burnt. Castillo was waiting. He and his fucking headed out and tried to kill me. Not a fucking word. The kid, Diego, saved my life. Shut down, don't set it up, dead.
This is very good. We are playing 4D chess in space now, Danny.
Fuck your 4D chess, Juan. I just got my boulders ripped out.
Same thing happened to me back in the Congo. Except I did it to myself. Just drew in the front, like a rabbit.
And one. Let's leave Clara out of it.
We got burned. That's all she needs to know. Clara's not enough to fucking deal with, let alone you almost getting torn to pieces.
Gracias.
Tu tiranía, esta rebeldía expulso y la convierto en poesía.
próximas batanzas va. De frente ya sangre fría, masacrando a todas las mentes que están vacías. Ay, destruyara la que va contra camino.
Tried to kill me.
Glad you made it. I have to ask. Did you talk, Danny?
Not a fucking word.
Once a guerrilla, always a guerrilla.
The kid, Diego, he saved my life.
What?
Shot Anton's headed out again.
Your
4D chess, Juan. I just got my holders freaked out.
Same thing happened to me back in the Congo. Except I did it to myself. Just drew in the front, like a rabbit.
Juan, let's leave Clara out of it.
We got here. That's what she needs to know. Clara's got enough to fucking deal with, let alone you almost getting torn to pieces.
Gracias.
Porque Yara será libre de tu mente sin cordura. Sé que lo que merecen es un en la frente. Yo solamente quiero mucha paz para mi gente. Amor, lo que necesitamos es amor. No quiero a María Marquesa, menos en ese doctor, por favor. Duele ver cómo él entraba, no sabía ver cómo moría. Y justamente eso dolía, la revolución no vale. Porque antes no valía resistencia. Me presento con Paolo y yo Talía. Ay, destruyala, la que va contra Castillo. Ay, destruyala, la revolución en carno. Ay, destruyala, quiero tu sangre en mis manos.
¡Coño, I'm out!
Tu poder yo despedazo.
Ugh!
vamos con puños arriba. Quiero que todos apoyen esta iniciativa. Este día llegan respuestas definitivas, progresivas. Sigamos con la fuerza positiva. Es que tenemos las ganas del tamaño de un estadio. Por eso seguimos tomando la lucha a diario para todos. Los escucha de Guerrilla Radio. Seguimos destruyendo y sacando al adversario. Yo falla, porque en la calle se dice que viene batalla. No tenemos miedo, mi gente no falla. Tú sabes que seguimos dando la talla. Hey, canalla, somos los yeranos. Tú sabes que no se desmaya.
Danny, pues come mierdas, got a tank.
Ah, shit. Come, not the tank.
Thank you. can go again.
Show's over.
What are you talking about, Paolo?
You made your point to Marquesa.
No tenemos miedo, miente no falla.
So you got her thinking she's hard like Libertad now.
Should I run to America like a pussy instead?
Fuck, Talia, we can have a life there.
Oh, yeah. Smile at the Yankees while we clean their toilets. Smile while they tell us to go back to where we came from. They don't want us, Paolo. My life is here, fighting with Libertad.
Libertad? Libertad just wants our fans. You think Clara Garcia gives a shit about you? Me, Danny?
Take it easy.
Oh, so now you're against Libertad. After all the shit we've been through, the surgeries, your family?
My surgeries! My family, not yours. This isn't my war. When this is over, I'm still gonna have to fight to live here. It's like you forget that I'm trans in fucking Yara. So don't talk as if you know what it's like for me.
A real man doesn't run.
Suerte.
They'll be fine. They'll be fine.
Don't think so, mi amigo.
Miss Tilly, I'm afraid I only have a few minutes.
Let's get right to it.
Mm.
You spend a lot of time with your father.
He is a great teacher.
And your mother?
¿Qué clase de tontería es esto, María?
Es el estilo americano.
Let's talk Viviro, a cancer treatment that extends the lives of millions around the world, except in the United States. My own father is stage 4. Why do you make Americans wait?
It's very American to expect what does not belong to you.
You refuse diplomatic overtures, even promises to lift the blockade.
I am sorry about your father, but Americans will wait, just like everyone else.
Yesterday, your network, YaraVision, was hijacked by rebels. They called for the liberation of so-called outcasts from Viviro labor camps. Is Viviro produced with slave labor?
Truth or lies?
The truth, of course.
Yara did not write the playbook. Slavery was your first corporation, 1800 to 1860. Cotton was your number one export. Grown by whom?
Just a second.
Slaves. 4 million Americans worth $3.5 billion. The number one asset in your economy was people who looked like me. What is that called?
A history lesson?
A head start. Replaced by a billion-dollar prison industry that pays its inmates pennies.
America is not alone.
Correct. Children sew our clothes. Sweatshops build our phones. And Viviro saves millions of lives. Do you think that those lives care where it comes from?
Santos Espinoza executed your father in the 1967 Communist Revolution. You were imprisoned at the age of 13, same age as Diego. You were self-educated?
My mother was a wonderful teacher.
I understand you were forced to endure 15 years of hard labor, pruning tobacco. I hear you still have the blade.
When Yara becomes paradise, when I give my Viviro to America, my methods, your questions, no one will care.
We're done here?
For your father.
Clara.
I saw the broadcast go dark. What happened?